Oops, mic's not on. Alright, into Winners Finals here between Skyrising and Sartag. Both these players on their mains. Sartag winning the phase shift, so Synergy is not too terribly important for me as far as play goes. It's good to get, but burned it for some other tools. Back and forth here. Sartag. Ooh, I like the backdash there. Here set up for safety. Able to kind of get around it. Skyrising did catch with a JY technically. Good barrier there. Soaking up that hit and getting the telekinesis to get a combo going. And the 8-1 take the face shift. Ooh, alright, the fully charged 5X is going to counter pierce, so it's going to get around that barrier. He's been turning things around where he is in the health lead now. Goes for the frog setup. Now he's going to approach safely. Try to go for an air grab. Players go back and forth here. The walk in time. Oh, the telekinesis. He's gonna hurt with that rage damage. I don't think it's gonna seal the deal though. Nope. Going for the burst. Oh yeah, trying to go for a grab. That burst is gonna take it. Take the round. Yeah. We unfortunately do go into animation. There is 1 HP on the confirm. Skyrising is gonna take that first round. Round start Hyper Beam. The disrespect. The memes. The memes. Ooh, I don't know. I think that was technically punished. Warrior coming off through, getting that confusion up. Damage off that. Ooh, goes for the submission. That is going to put things back for Skyrising's favor as far as HP goes. And that Fire Punch will finish ship. Privateer's gonna come in, able to block in time before he can move anything. He's gonna go for the synergy setup. See where he drains some meat. Oh, interesting. Okay. And able to get the close combat, seal the deal. Skyrising taking game one. Very interesting interaction there between the the side strike and that wake up slap. He was able to get on the ground fast enough to be able to block the side strike. And of course that punish afterwards. So very, very interesting interaction there. Did not expect to see that. Sartag switching to a Shadow Mewtwo. Let's see how this goes. I can't say I've seen the Shadow Mewtwo in a while. Obviously he's been training it. I think some interaction here is going to work against Skyrising's champs. We'll find out what happens. Counterattack is going to go and get the shift. Scary face working out. A few flashes here and there. Ooh, tries that hit. And gets the submission. That's going to seal the deal. Able to, I don't know if that was actually a punish of the bolt, but either way, able to confirm. Good whiff punish there from Sartag, getting that grab in there. I'm going to recover back as well. Apparently that's going to deny the perfect. Whoop in there. There is a window, I guess, to go ahead and activate burst. Skyrising is going to go activate his burst as well. Play careful. Let's wait out that burst wait to expire. Skyrising did go for a counterattack, but he's gonna get crit. City Frog is gonna connect, and I'm able to combo off it. Goes for a tick throw. Nice, I like the bait. Able to steal the deal. I was curious if he was going to get enough damage. So Skyra is going to go ahead and take game two.
It is. We could do that game one.
Let's see if, Sunshine is going to go ahead and make a change.
Taking a support set is always a tough. Which cheer skill would you like to use?
Yeah, probably, because they're just entering game three. So depending on how this goes. Oh, that's on my neck. Counterattack off. We said the local prank here on the side or not. And that against Psycho Cut. Oh, I thought the prank catch crap. Sorry, Tiger King, go ahead and get a combo off. He's out for stage life. Just a few hit boxes of that Nitro Beam. You heard. Forward line, more Sky Racing coming on through. And just wants to create some distance, it looks like. Sky Racing is going to catch that teleport. JY. Good whip punish there from Sorry Tag. Second fire spin does catch Sky Raisin off guard. Vulnerable's there. Chipping him down. Help him manage here. Scary face. Quick connect in time. Counterattack frames coming on through. He's gonna get that soft bounce. And it's not a single deal, but it's gonna hurt. Coming on through. Help roll that we're trying to kind of tie between these two. First, when he sees the hyper beam, going for the first attack, we'll get blocked. There's attack kind of chip down even further. Oh, able to get around with that side homing, but I don't think it's gonna be enough. It was a light, so not enough red armor. Not enough health to survive that red armor. So, Sky Raisin on set point. Flash in there. Flashing out of the air there. Get the counterattack. Sorry, attack in the corner. Pressure is going to be a nice little dash. Drop the combo there. Alright, elbow punches coming on through. We're just gonna bump some things back here. Go for the frog. Ooh, nice catch of the jump. Punches coming on through. Going for the burst attack. Might as well. Oh, okay. Sixer attack tried to go for a hyper beam, but it did caught, so he's gonna take some damage there. So the grab and surprisingly, that is gonna go ahead and knock him out. I didn't expect that. So attack on the brink of potentially getting this game forward. Sky Raisin catching that teleport. Able to catch a vulnerable there. Sorry Tag able to get a cross up with that JYX and able to confirm a combo for the shift. Scary face, looks like that's gonna take the face shift for the frog. Blocking that last volley. And we can dash in and get the grab. So we're gonna health lead here. Counterattack. Go ahead and shift. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Crit submission. Oof. Just turning things around in Skyrim's favor. It will walk in time. And that'll do it.
You just did like three things at once during while you're doing it. I'm so mad. I'm so mad.
So very, very intelligent there from Sky Raisin. He used the submission counterframes to kind of delay and